subjects bore me, let's not bring it up at all. When I was a kid, I was skinny and small. Skinny kids in my town, they played ball. It was the little girls sat around with dolls. And that's how it was in my town when I was skinny and small. Skinny and small. They gave me a glove and stuck me in a field. Yelled at me to hit, yelled at me to steal. Yelled at me all damn day is how it feel. And that's how it was in my town when I was skinny and small. Skinny and small. Eighth grade gym and jock strap humor. Always the subject of some nasty rumor. He can't play sports, he must be a fag. Stay away from him, he's a drag. Ninth grade gym, I couldn't climb the rope. Coach shook his head, said there ain't no hope. It's a one-level town, and you don't compete. You don't think like an athlete. And so I grew up tough, I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Left that little one-horse town, gonna leave some ivory towers down. When I was a kid, I was skinny and small. Skinny kids in my town, they played ball. It was the little girls sat around with dolls. And that's how it was in my town when I was skinny and small. Skinny and small. Hitters and I warmed the bench, gave me noogies and made me flinch. I came back to town with a big ass wrench and said, this is for the way you treated me. And I struck him on the head repeatedly. Repeatedly. I called up with a shortstop, found out what he does. He's still living in town. He's the chief of the fuzz. He's the chief of the fuzz. At least he was. I shot him an hour ago. And now I'm running through the woods, quiet as a mouse. Only 50 yards from the coach's house. Hello. Anybody home? I was skinny and small. Skinny kids in my town, they played ball. It was the little girls sat around with dolls. And that's how it was in my town when I was skinny and small. Good morning. It's the Monday morning cup of coffee. I'm your host, Tommy Womack. Let's have a sip together, shall we? If you're tuning in before 9 a.m. Central Time, you can check out Tommy Womack's Happiness Hour on WXNA in Nashville, Tennessee. That's 101.5 FM. If you're within range of the hamster wheel transmitter we have. Otherwise, it's WXNAFM.org. I play my favorite rock and roll records that I bring from home. That's the format of my show. I almost never use records from inside the station. I just bring them from home because I buy records a lot, you know. I don't do cocaine anymore. I don't drink whiskey or anything like that anymore. So the money that I would save from that, I waste again by buying records. It's just how I roll. I'm neither proud nor tired, as Arlo Guthrie would say. Tomorrow night, the premiere of Tommy Womack's Tuesday Night on Facebook Live. Go to www.facebook.com/Tommy Womack. One word all the way through, Tommy Womack. And 7:30 p.m., Tommy Womack's Tuesday Night. From now until the foreseeable future, so long as we're stuck at home, all of us. Keep an eye out for that. And then there's no gigs to advertise for the weekend, so there's nothing to promote there. Although I will say next Sunday morning at 9 a.m. Central Time, tune in to WMOT 89.5 FM in the Nashville area, WMOT.org. It's the Somebody Say Amen show from 9 to 11 a.m. Central Time. On Sundays, it's the finest gospel music show you're ever going to hear anywhere, and I'm the host. What else can I talk about? Okay, I'm not wearing a mask right now because I'm not in public. I'm in the house. I heard a great comeback the other day. There are a lot of people out there refusing to wear masks because they don't want the government telling them what to do. Well, why don't we dispense with those pesky traffic lights too? Who's to tell me that a red light means I can stop at an intersection if I don't feel like stopping? I don't like anybody telling me what to do. If it's red, I'm just going to drive right on through it because I'm an American citizen with rights and freedoms. The Bill of Rights, isn't it number 14 on the Bill of Rights? Thou shalt not consider traffic lights thy prerogative. I don't know. I'm making up words now. Anyway, or making up new combinations of words. Let's play another song. He took Highway 31 down from Indiana, Nashville, Tennessee, with a suitcase full of tunes. Got himself a job in a factory at night, with a singer on his left and a picker on his right. Knocked on doors till his knuckles were sore, every morning, every afternoon. Now here's a man with a voice, man with style, man with a fiddle and a bow, a man with the same old beat up Ford. He drove into Nashville 25 years ago. She took the Greyhound Express down from Missouri, in a pretty pink party dress and a suitcase full of tunes, songs. Said, hey, my name is Jody Bell, I'm hailing from St. Louis. I heard you need a new Kitty Wells. Well, I'm here, let's move it along. Now here's a lady with style, lady with class, a lady who can put on a show, a lady still waiting tables at that same job she got here in town 25 years ago. Who'd have thought? Who'd have known? 25 years ago. And there's a man on Lower Broad who came to town on a bet, when you could ride the Wabash at Opryland and nobody'd heard of Garth Brooks yet. Wrote a girl at home that he loved, so he said, see ya on the radio, gonna be on the Ralph Emery show. She wrote back, said, I won't forget. Now here's a man with a voice, man with style, man everybody ought to know. A man who was up for a second and then he was down. And the last letter she ever wrote him, he still carries around. 25 years ago. Who'd have thought, who'd have known? 25 years ago. You just never know. Go out and make it a good day. I'm going to try to, so you got to try to. You're worth it. You're worth having a good day. Don't let the bastards get you down. God bless you. I'll see you next Monday morning. Tomorrow night on Facebook Live, Tommy Womack's Tuesday Night, my new series that will continue on Tuesday nights at 7:30 Central for the foreseeable future. God bless you. I'll see you next week.
Politics bore me, let's not bring it up at all.